What in the world is going on, everybody? Let's play a little Fight Night Champion. Right now I have the highest difficulty possible, greatest of all time. Now let's go and select the characters. And I'm still playing this game. I really, really like it. It's very fun. Fight now. I'm gonna pick the guy who I always pick. Always. And this is the most difficult opponent for me, and I've fought against everybody. It's Sugar Ray Leonard. There's nobody more difficult in this game than him. And I only have this set to 3 rounds, so him and I are gonna go to war. And when I first started playing this game, I could not beat this guy. Finally got good enough, and now he can't beat me. Well, now he doesn't beat me, put it that way, and it's the highest difficulty possible. You can see a war. And in real life, these two did have a war. Huge war. Crazy, crazy fight.
Good evening,
here
I'm Joe Tessitore.
You guys are gonna go see some craziness right now.
Simply time to fight.
If you see what I'm doing, you can see
as far
my
as the
strategy.
Fighter with the faster
just
hand speed
look at
goes
the difference
going up against
between
the
these guys.
Stamina,
look at the
high
size difference.
Guy.
You guys see this?
What is the one thing he has to be very conscious of?
Where he is, geography. That he's in the center of the ring where he can use that
he is
speed.
Much
stay out of those
than
corners.
Me.
Definitely, definitely stay off the ropes.
A piercing hook to the head by Sugar Ray Leonard.
Extremely fast. This guy is super fast.
Body shot lands
to
the right.
He hits you with punches you do not see coming at all. You make one little mistake, he will capitalize.
Well done by Sugar Ray Leonard. Not hitting his mark there going upstairs. Good combination.
Oh, you see that? I just jumped out of the way. You see his reach compared to mine? It's like non-existent.
Good looking right hand after he got
hit.
Oh,
I got him in the corner.
Good
shit.
Block by Sugar Ray Leonard. Straight right was lined up, but he missed.
Boom,
right
boom, baby.
Over the top,
he got me too, but I got him back. You know what I mean? We're having a war. This guy is not running. This guy is not running. He usually runs around.
Halfway through
not
round
this
number
round.
One. Very nice
he
work from both men. They each got a shot in. Double jab by Roberto Duran.
Oh man, this guy's whooping me, right? What is it?
Oh, that's good stuff.
Look right here.
Fire
oh,
right
shit.
Back with one
me.
Of his own. Good work by Sugar Ray Leonard. Will you look at this? Look at this
huh?
Pace that these two are fighting at so early in the fight.
This guy wants to go, man. We will go.
Must have been determined to think they
I always
get
fight
the other
to the toe, baby.
Early.
Yeah, I want to see who blinks first, though. That's what's interesting to me. Who changes? They can't both keep this up.
Oh, they both land flush with uppercuts.
Boom, boom, uppercut, baby.
Takes one to give one. He comes back with a right
this
hand.
This guy is surprising me this round, actually, because, like I said, he usually throws a few punches
a shot.
And then
now he gives a left.
Sneaks out of the way. He's fighting me, man. He is fighting me.
Oh, good
he's fighting my
there.
Fight. I'll tell you that right now.
Duran's so
he's going
dangerous with that
with
accuracy.
Me.
A two-punch combination landed. Sugar Ray Leonard's movement
and
really
you can obviously see what I'm doing right now. I'm
punch.
Working the body. Because if I work the body, he's not going to be fast.
Good work by Sugar Ray Leonard.
He's going to lose his ability to move in and out. And he's fighting my fight. He probably doesn't know it yet, but he is.
Roberto Duran showing you that sublime
my fight
skill
is,
right now with that two
my
punch
fight is
combo.
Tough. Fight on the inside. His is a punch, 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 move. Look for openings.
And we are back underway. Another round in a fight that's been very entertaining, but I wouldn't want
to
be a judge. This is one of those fights that could go either way. Flush right hand to the body. Right back to the midsection.
Uppercut. Oh shit, I barely missed, baby. Watch this.
Teddy, there are opportunities that are here for him, aren't there?
Yeah, counterpunch opportunities. Oh, good, because he's got an opponent who's walking it a little bit. Now he has a chance to start to chuck something back at him a little.
Look at him.
Takes one.
He looks more tired right now.
Well.
He looks more tired. Look how he's walking.
Shot. Now he gives the left.
Boom.
Sugar Ray Leonard's got a way of just getting away from that punch.
You see his punches are slower. You see that? I'm going to go to the head right here. Watch. Boom! Oh, shit! That's what I'm talking about, baby. I'm going to go to the head right here. Watch. Hold on. Watch this.
Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Leonard's able to avoid that punch.
Gotta mix it up a bit, you know what I mean? Look, he's going back to the ropes.
Good job on the two-punch combo by Robert Durant.
Boom, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Boom!
Downstairs with a right hand.
You guys looking at this?
He missed by a mile. I gotta settle down a little bit. That wasn't even close by Roberto Durant.
I'm doing a lot of...
Good effective power work punches. With that straight right hand.
I don't want to throw too many and miss.
Shot. Now he gives a left. Great pace to this fight,
because
Teddy.
He's coming back.
These guys are not coming out of fifth gear. Nobody's slowing down.
No, they're fighting a sixth, seventh, and eighth gear.
Let's go, baby.
Final 60 seconds after 2 minutes.
Watch this uppercut right here.
Pure fury.
Oh, shit. He saw that coming.
Inside. Nice strike after catching one by Roberto Durant.
He's got it back. Sugar Ray has it back.
Well, that was his intention, and that's what he's doing. Not engaging in the fight, but clinching. Good flush double jab by Roberto Duran.
I had him a little bit in trouble, though. Uppercut coming right here. He won't anticipate it. Oh, shit, he did.
Leonard's missing the mark by a mile. That just was nowhere to be found. Just 10 seconds to go here in the second
this
round.
This one was pretty damn even, I'll tell you what.
What a great job. He gave one right back. Nice work by Roberto.
He busted me up. I busted him up.
This round comes to an end.
Final round.
Joe Tessitore sitting ringside as always with Teddy Atlas. Love coming to this fight venue. We always have a great time.
What the fuck did I just say?
Right now. He was
get off me, baby.
He is stunned, but somehow manages to have the wherewithal to hold on.
I said I'm not playing this round, and what happened? He wasn't ready. That's what happened.
See, the defense pays off as he gets rid of that downstairs.
Damn, he's picking me apart, man.
Keep pushing!
That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by Roberto Duran.
All right, awesome. See, I'm messing up big time.
Didn't get it done going to the body there.
I gotta get a KO.
Good double jam by Roberto Duran.
You never know with these judges, you know what I mean? See, he's backing up now.
Damage, but he gave some back with the right hand. Sugar Ray Leonard's knowledge of the game is showing through. Three ways to defend. One of them is to block. He did it there well.
Come on, kid.
Halfway point of this last round. Trying to erode away that body with the combination punching.
Here we go.
He got hit right there, but he also gave one. Solid effort by Roberto Duran. Missed the body shot.
Oh, shit. I almost got knocked out.
Oh, that's good stuff. Firing right back with one of his own. Good work by Sugar Ray Leonard.
See, I told you this guy's much...
Last dance, last chance.
Very difficult
last minute
to put away.
The last round. That's a big right hand. Leonard's rocked, and his defense... defense is porous right now. He could go down at any moment.
The problem is he's got the habit of blocking punches. And when a guy's put them together, you
damn,
can't block
dude.
Them all. Some are getting close.
They trade shots. He comes back with a right hand.
There we go.
Oh!
I knew that was going to happen. Last time I fought this guy, which was not even 10 minutes ago, I knocked him down 3 times. This time, it's like he learned. He'll get up. He's real tough.
And Sugar Ray Leonard goes down and now is rising
shit, he's
to his feet.
And now is going to show you something that you don't usually see. Something that usually you need an x-ray machine to see. Inside him. You know outside what he has, all that great talent.
That's what I'm talking about right there. You see that? You guys see that?
Look at this.
Look at this. Oof. Sit down, buddy. Look at him. He's done, dude. Look at that. Oh, that's
the
it. You know what? Damn.
Roberto
Duran's
power just
damn.
Much too much
that's
for
what
his
I'm
opponent.
Talking about, baby.
Another knockout for him.
The last time I fought him, I knocked him down 3 times, but he made it to the bell. This time, I only knocked him down 2 times. He's done. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah. If I fight, this guy is the toughest. If I fight anybody else, they're all going to be easy.
It looked like we were going to get a decision out of this. Roberto
I know I lost the first round.
Right?
Oh, somebody gave me that first round, though.
Reminiscent of some of the
anyway,
great
thank you everybody
in
the crazy world for watching.
In the history of this sport.
It was a good one indeed. And for Kenny Atlas, I'm Joe Testa.